You will read it. I would like Singaporeans to feel that they have a part in the country. Because by the time I became MP, I could sense the mood and the people like myself. You want to have a say in your country. The important thing is sincerity. If you're not sincere, you can be a leader, you can win in election, but people see through you. If you're not sincere, then next election you can be voted out. So you paid for something, paid for you.
I paid.
You know why the long story? What is the question?